Solitude. Solitude is a state of isolation, which means lack of contact with people. It may have come from bad relationships, loss of loved ones, or simply it can be desired just for the sake of privacy. Well, whatever the reason may be, it can have positive as well as negative impact on you. Nobody likes to be alone, but some people, no matter how hard they try, they just cannot escape being alone. Being alone is written in their destiny. They won't feel right with friends and people, and they enjoy their own company. You simply cannot find happiness with an outside-in approach. It has to originate within you. Although there may be times when you are afraid of being alone, but is being alone really that bad? Well, it's a yes and no. So here is how, if you are alone, it can be beneficial for you in some ways. So let's see how is that. The first thing it's gonna do to you, it's going to grow you as a person. If you learn how to enjoy your own company. You see, when you're surrounded by friends and persons, we as a human have a tendency to keep others happy, making them laugh. Why? Well, because who doesn't want to be liked and loved? But at the same time, it can be mentally draining if you're constantly connected to other people. I guess a little alone time is necessary as a being. So nothing wrong if you enjoy your own company, or if you are alone voluntarily or involuntarily. You don't need people to enjoy the life. Another thing that's gonna happen to you is, you'll start doing things you actually enjoy. One thing which happens when you are in contact with people or colleagues, you'll always make compromises so that entire group can enjoy things. It's not necessarily that your companions or colleagues may have similar interests as you, so you don't need to compromise. And you won't, because you're all alone by yourself. You got all the time for yourself. How many of you know this guy? This guy is often seen eating, traveling and doing almost all the thing by himself. And this means you don't need company of someone to enjoy life. It can be enjoyed alone. If you are all by yourself, it's gonna spark creativity within you. Scientific research data suggests that being surrounded by people kills productivity. People perform better when they have a little privacy. Now sure, being alone and happy is possible as long as things are going your way. But you also need someone that understands you, to be with you when things fall apart, because they will.